Hey guys, it's Stephanie and I'm here at WWD Magic in the Darling booth with Jordan, and she's here to answer a few of our questions about their Spring Summer 15 line. So where is your inspiration from for the Spring Summer line?
The designer took it off of the Great Britain seaside. So it's supposed to reminisce a time when they used to get dressed up and go to the seaside and just enjoy all the festivities around there. So there's a lot of sherbet, tones, and florals, and that's kind of Darling's theme in general. They always have a lot of vintage-inspired looks.
So what makes you unique from all of the other booths here at Magic?
I would say definitely the fact that the designer does it all herself, and she is out of the UK, and it is that vintage pieces. There are vintage pieces that she does that are just beautiful, and it looks very one of a kind, and it's not as repeat fashion as you see in other lines.
So what are you enjoying most about Magic? I know it's the first day, but...
Magic is always great, but just the energy. It seems like the show so far is getting a lot of traffic, and the collection looks great, so I'm really excited to sell the collection.
So tell everybody where we can find Darling on Twitter.
It's at Darling Clothes.
All right, and that is it for the interview. Thank you so much, Jordan, for letting us interview you for Darling Clothing.
Thank you.